Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League.
Please welcome our visitors.
And our match today, Arsenal, will play Swansea City.
Arsenal! Here is how the Arsenal lineup. Number 33, Petr Cech. Number 24, Hector Bellerin. Number 6, Lauren Koscielny. Number 20, Shadran Mustafi.
It was a big move, really, to leave Barcelona to join Arsenal, Alexis Sanchez, wasn't it?
Well, he's a top player, isn't he? Perpetual motion, really, never stops. But whoever's marking him today would be well advised to just show him down the left because he's so strong on his right foot.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
This is Swansea City's team for you today. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Kyle Naughton starts with Martin Olsen as the fullbacks. Renato Sanchez plays with Tom Carroll in the centre of the park. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. A big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury. A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game. So I guess it's been worth the effort, even though a lot of that money was not going into the team for a period of time when they weren't winning trophies.
No, but they've come through that period now, so we're led to believe. And there's not a bad seat in the house here. The actual seats are much bigger than you used to at football ground. So much thought's gone into it.
Carroll. Renato Sanchez. Tom Carroll attacking well here. Comes in with a tackle. Sanchez. Granit Xhaka. Lacazette. Alexis Sanchez. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Wilfried Bony. Well, I like the look of this attack. Martin Olsen. Bony.
And shoots!
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot.
Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Ramsey. On to the attack now. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Aaron Ramsey. Hector Bellerin. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Excellent control in a tight area. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. There's a target at the front post. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Mesut Ozil. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Lacazette!
Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Renato Sanchez. Thank you. Now Carroll. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Sanchez. Ramsey. Hector Berry. Very weak challenge. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Jordan Ayew. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Carroll! Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. In goes the corner. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Ramsey. Aaron Ramsey, Xhaka, well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here, and letting the opposition come at them, risky. Nacho Monreal, Xhaka. Good forward play from them. Granit Xhaka. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by... To put them in front! Well, he could have scored. So close.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Kyle Norton. Here's a chance to attack. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Bonnie.
Gonna try one now.
Good work by the goalkeeper. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Here's Bellerin. He's aiming for the front post. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. What about Alexis Sanchez? I know you're a big fan of his, Alan. What did you think of his first half showing?
He's worked hard for the team, and... hasn't scored, but very nearly did. Hitting the woodwork.
The start now of the second period. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shokran Mustafi. Aaron Ramsey. Here's Bellerin. Good stuff from Arsenal. When they get it wide, they look good. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Oh, that's good defending. Here's Renato Sanchez. Jordan Ayew. In quickly. Aaron Ramsey. Hector Berry. And that's good support as they build this attack. Xhaka.
to put them in front.
Fabianski with a comfortable save. Wilfried Bony. Now Carroll. Attacking now.
Bony! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
Corner played in.
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Lacazette. Aaron Ramsey. Hector Bellerin. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Jordan Ayew. Olsen. Return pass. Here's Renato Sanchez. And here they are on the attack. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had. Showing his frustrations, the manager. I'm sure he'd love to be out there playing himself, but he can't, and his team are losing now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 18, Jordan Ayew.
Lacazette. It's a good place to win the ball here. Lacazette. Could be dangerous. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Alexis Sanchez. Jordan Ayew.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Real chance. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Ramsey.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Alan, it looks like Swansea have settled for what they've got. Is that the right thing to do?
Well, it could be.
Surely, the equaliser.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Substitution for Swansea City coming off the pitch, number 17, Sam Kukas, to be replaced by number 7, Leon Britton.
Wilfried Bony. Britton. Arsenal have the ball again. Arsenal are still trailing, but they are doing their utmost to...
Lacazette!
Arsenal now have a corner. Possibilities here to get level. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. The player being brought on from the bench.
Corner's taken. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
could be a chance here. They've got the ball in. Shots on here. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Here's Bellerin. Francis Coquelin. Alexis Sanchez. Now with Lacazette.
To get the equaliser.
Excellent. It's a big call as we look back on it, because it would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Hector Bellerin. Well, they'll be wondering how much time will be added on, how much time they've got left, Arsenal, in pursuit of this equaliser. And the referee has ended it here. I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
And as for Alexis Sanchez, he didn't score. He wasn't at his most creative. He did have that attempt, of course, that hit the woodwork. But in the